There are many different ways to improve your home's energy use to improve comfort and lower utility bills. Here are a few simple DIY steps you can take to make a difference in your home's energy efficiency. Change your furnace filter regularly. A dirty filter adds stress to your forced air system. Make sure your air vents and radiators are not blocked. Proper flow helps your furnace run more efficiently and last longer. Set your thermostat back at night and when you're away. Every degree can equal 1-2% savings on your heating and cooling bills. Or install a smart thermostat for optimal energy savings. Check the temperature setting on your water heater. 120 degrees Fahrenheit is adequate for most homes. Wash your clothes in cold water. It will help save your fabrics too. Reduce your shower times by a few minutes. Try a timer to help. You have the power to save. Whether you take a few simple steps now or if you'd like to save even more energy later, explore UGI Save Smart programs and rebates at ugi.com/savesmart.